still do, I can call security.
Yeah.
So.
We still occasionally do concerts in here for the orchestra and for the chorus because the auditorium is just so huge.
This is the girls' gym. The lunchroom. Here's the lunchroom, the great cookies.
Can't use butter.
A long time passed from when I graduated to when I came back. But when I came back, a lot had changed. The huge hamster trail?
Yeah.
That's the air conditioning. That's the air conditioning. Because of the landmark status, none of it can be seen from the street.
Okay?
No, you were here when men were men.
There's no air conditioning.
Yeah.
Yep. That's the library. The air conditioning unit's right above us. We'll be able to see it from the banners. But yeah, it's kind of a ridiculous habit trail that runs around. But it's not an air conditioner. It's a chiller. So they don't let us really expect that it's ever going to be really cool. But it does keep it down to 78 or 80 and cuts the humidity like crazy. It is.
Okay, here we go again. Let's try this. Oh, there's bear prints.
There's bulldog prints.
Bulldogs. Bulldogs. Beautiful. 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 Beautiful scenery. What's out here? Oh, that's the back.
Oh, this is the back of the gym.
Yeah. The football field.
It's got grass on it.
The football field, yeah.
It's got grass on it.
Mm-hmm. We should be entering the triangle pretty soon.
To 4 years, they would have an overtime schedule. They would get 3 periods of music a day. But there were all kinds of other requirements that they kept lopping on to students, and if their grades weren't good enough, they had to have 2 English classes their freshman year or 2 math classes, and it just disappeared. About 15 years ago, just really kind of just dwindled away. Nobody ever said it wasn't there anymore, and it just stopped. But like my first couple of years here, we had 400, 500, 600 applications.
Wow.
Yeah. And wow. The principal at the time, because the applications had nothing to do with academic record, they thought that was one of Illinois, just to the CSR.
Wow.
Which is very cool. And we lost, Mr. Wegren was the orchestra director for about 24 years here at play, but not many. I mean, my freshman year, we had 12 kids from my school come here my freshman year. What a dream that if I could have, you know, 5 different schools that sent me kids every year with, you know, six or eight kids that can play. But it's okay. And to be brutally honest, you know, I live in that place where it's not like it used to be, and you know, I know the kind of repertoire that we play, and it's not, the stuff that we do now is not all there, but in the last 5 years, we've played 3 of the same pieces I went to contest with.
Wow.
When I was here. So it's not bad. It's not bad. And I've learned as I get more mature that it's way easier on my constitution to pick a little bit easier music and really make it sound well than to really stand up here with a whip and a chair and try to get kids to do what they don't do.
Yeah, really.